Back handsprings can be spotted with one hand on the lower back and the other hand on the closer hamstring. If the spotter stands on the left side of the gymnast, the right hand goes on the back and the left hand on the nearer hamstring. During the second flying phase, the hands switch, the left to the abdominal area and the right to the lower back to assist with any problems during the landing.